Hey guys, I am back and it's time to do a speed test between the Oppo A3s versus the Huawei Y7 Prime. And Huawei Y7 Prime, it is very good phone. I bought this phone from Apple Mobile Shop in Al Aziz Market, Burewala. It is very good shop for old and used phones as well. So let's quickly boot both of these phones up at the same time. Here we go. And the Oppo A3s, it is a good internals as the Huawei Y7 Prime because it has this Qualcomm Snapdragon 450 processor, and this phone comes with a Snapdragon 430 processor, 2 GB RAM on the Oppo A3s versus the 1 GB RAM on the Y7 Prime. And I am interested to see the RAM management, and you can see new phone is faster and Oppo A3s is faster and Huawei Y7 Prime is right behind. And you can see everything is closed up in the background. So let's open the application first. We have the phone dialer. Here we go. And you can see Y7 Prime is a bit faster launching the settings on both phones. Here we go. And you can see Y7 Prime is a tiny bit faster launching the calculator on both phones. And you can see Y7 Prime is again faster. Let's launching some games application. First we have the Subway Surfer. Here we go. And both phones having a same price range. And both phones having a 18:5:9 aspect ratio. And this phone comes with a notch. New phone from Oppo, and you can see Qualcomm Snapdragon 450 is faster launching the another application, Temper Run 2. Here we go. And you can see this time the Huawei Y7 Prime is open the game first, and it is also loading up faster than the Oppo A3s. And you can see Huawei Y7 Prime this time is faster, and the Oppo A3s is right behind. Launching the last game application, we have the Candy Crush. Here we go. And you can see Oppo A3s is faster. Launching the last application, we have the camera. Here we go. And you can see that was about the same on both phones. So let's launching the internet browser on both phones, Huawei internet browser versus the Oppo internet browser. Okay guys, I have launched the internet browser on both phones. Launching the first website. Here we go. And let's see, and Oppo A3s, and you can see it is forward, and the Huawei Y7 Prime is open the website first, and you can see Oppo A3s is faster and Y7 Prime is right behind. Launching the another website, apple.com. Here we go. And you can see, and Y7 Prime, and you can see both phones are is on the end, and you can see Y7 Prime is faster and the Oppo is right behind. And you can see, and let's see the RAM management on both phones, important part of this video. Launching the phone dialer. Here we go. No refresh on both phones. Launching the calculator on both phones. Launching the settings. Refresh on this phone. Launching the calculator. And it is not refresh. Launching some games, and let's see the 2 GB RAM on the Oppo A3s is handle this. And both phones are kept there in the memory. launching the Temper Run 2, and refresh on the Oppo A3s and no refresh on the Y7 Prime. Last game is the Candy Crush, and again two refresh on the Oppo A3s and no refresh on the Y7 Prime. And you can see overall I have to say Y7 Prime is better in it, but the Qualcomm Snapdragon 450 processor is faster in application, but the RAM management is also good on the Y7 Prime. Want to see some more videos about the Oppo A3s, and I catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.